says that was on 179. Yeah, okay. So we move on to item 15 then, which is the EU grant. Right, it's an acceptance of the EU grant for climate policy acts as the like the enabling body on this. So we need to actually get on with this and accept it. It's another successful city region in terms of combined policy, secure 39 million of European funds, and it's going to support and help business grow and people to get jobs as well. So it's an excellent, good news story, and it just means that we're acting as the accountable body. So again, it's pretty straightforward, and that's the end of what to do. So can we all agree that recommendation?
Yep.
Okay, fantastic. That's great. 15 is good. There are just two sets of minutes for us to consider finally on item 16. This is the Merseytravel Committee minutes of the 7th of January, written on page 197 and 210, and that took place on the 7th of January. So can we agree these minutes and confirm them yet? Okay. And then there's the Merseytravel Committee on the 4th of February, they met. And again, the report on 211 and 220. Can we confirm those minutes, please? Okay, thank you. There are no items of any urgent business, so the next meeting of the combined policy takes place on the 15th of April. So can I thank you for your attendance and enjoy the weekend. Thank you.